Item C, interview business agreement for recreational opportunities in the Scaly Mountain Historical Society.
This is just, this $5,000, sorry, the budget is just an annual agreement that has to get approved in order to disperse that $5,000, and Chester made a couple of revisions, he added the verify language, the IRS.
That's why you got another copy of that in addition to.
And he also put a date on the pre-audit certificate, so other than that, what needs to fit at your desk is the same as what was in the back.
Motion to approve, I'm ready to approve.
And second, further discussion, all in favor, say aye.
Further discussion.
Go ahead, hang on one second.
I remember Steve came down, he was pretty heavy, $5,000, but, you know, we had, did we get, at last month, you know, we did it with two other committees, we gave him $40,000. Were there any swings, silver, why don't we have this document with Scaly?
We're gonna get those.
We will have those for, we'll have other, and they will be for a longer period of time. I had spoken with Ms. Bill about that, and that. Maybe last year.
That would be, Scaly's got to do that every year.
Isn't that what we talked about, too?
All in favor?
Aye.
Further discussion.